looks just getting worse for the day.
What are you going on about?
Not what, but whom? Do you know the drifter that the pioneers caught?
Yeah, what about it?
That guy got away. But the problem is, he was not alone.
So what? We'll catch them all anyways.
The first one, maybe. The second one, no. Is a tough catch. Lots of people tried, no dice.
That's one sneaky bastard. Which means if we catch him...
Yeah, we'll be saying our vows in the teacher's house tomorrow. So keep your eyes peeled. This is our chance to become instructors.
That's where he was hiding.
Guys! The intruder's in that pass! There he is!
I pinned him down here!
The drifter's pinned down!
You animal! I haven't been down, guys!
Oh, we think he's dead!
There! In that house!
Thank you.
tongue. So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, man.